We back. What's up, ladies? Swoosh your house, baby.
Who the fuck is Eli?
Bitch, who is Eli?
Who is Eli?
Bitch, you don't... Bitch, get out.
Who is Eli?
I'm Mr. Body Catcher, Slaughter Gang Soul Snatcher. Ain't no regular F-150, this a fucking Raptor. No capper, street nigga, not a rapper. Chopper hit him and he turned into a booty clapper. Smith and Wesson, a 4L gang reppin'. We done baptized more niggas than the damn reverend. Kappa Alpha, me and my gang, we do all the steppin'. Who you checkin'? It's FN, shoot east or west end.
Hey, y'all like that intro? Yes or no? Be honest with me. I thought it was pretty cool. What's up, everybody? My name is Eli, and welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. For those who are new here, I'm a second-year dental student at Henry M. Goldman School of Dental Medicine. And on this channel, I make vlogs as well as advice for pre-dental students who are looking to get to the next level. So if you're new to the channel, think you might find this stuff interesting, please make sure you subscribe. Like the video, comment under the video, and share it with anyone you may. So today, I have my first official lecture of my second year of dental school. At 10 a.m., we have endodontics lecture. I'm excited to get the school year started. And, you know, I took a little break from YouTube. You know, I just wanted to enjoy my summer and, you know, not do too much work, give myself a chance to reset and relax. So I can finally bring you guys more vlogs. It's my first vlog of my second year. And I also wanted to include in this vlog how I study for dental school. Someone submitted in the Google form a video suggestion if I can make a video of how I study for dental school like on a daily basis. So that's gonna be a part of this day in the life vlog as well. So I'm a little early for class, it's 9:30, but I'm about to walk in there, figure out where I'm gonna sit because we're in a new lecture hall. You know, people are probably early as well, so it's nice first, really the official first day of school, and I'm gonna bring you guys along with me. All right, how are you guys feeling about the first day of second year, or the first lecture of second year?
Feeling good.
Quick day, so yeah. We'll get it over with, which is nice.
What are you guys looking forward to the most about this year?
Being in SLC every day, that's gonna be very nice.
Yeah, get more hands-on experience, definitely.
Yeah.
Cool. 100% of the germ-free rats were still vital, normal, healthy, alive. Not only that, but they're able to create a dentin bridge over top of the exposure to wall itself off from it.
All right, y'all. So I just got home from class. It's 12:30. I decided to walk home because it's a nice day out. I don't have anything else that I need to do, so I wasn't worried about sweating. and exercise, you know, it's always good. I like walking and just getting a chance to clear my mind, getting some fresh air, all that stuff. Stopped at the grocery store so I could get some food to cook. So now I'm going to change out of these clothes because they're sweaty, sit down at my desk, and show you guys a little bit of my study process after class. So I'm sitting at my desk now, getting ready to work on condensing my notes. So, you know, what's the first week of school without those first week technical difficulties? Usually in class, I would download the PowerPoint, follow the PowerPoint along on my iPad while my teacher talks. I wouldn't write anything that's already written on the PowerPoint. I would just write down, you know, the things that the teacher is saying that may help me understand what's on the PowerPoint when I'm reviewing, etc. But my teacher was having issues figuring out how to publish the website on Blackboard. Therefore, for today's class, we did not have the PowerPoint. So I got on my iPad and I did your regular old pen and paper notes. So you get your regular old pen and paper notes today on the iPad. My handwriting, I don't know if you guys can tell, but it, you know, it's it's decent. On the iPad, it's a lot more sloppy than it is in real life. But gotta work with what you got. So, as soon as my professor uploads the PowerPoint, what I will do is, first off, download it. Second off, I need to be able to see the PowerPoint. That way I can make one Word document that consists of notes condensed of the PowerPoint slide, you know, text and what I wrote down in class. That way I can review the information while having a clear picture of what the professor was saying. It gives me a second pass of the information. That way I'm not just seeing it again for the first time right before our exam. And it helps you learn the material. Repetition is everything when it comes to dental school. You got to see the material over and over and over again in order for it to make sense. So, you know, I would title this Lecture 1, Diagnosis, Endodontic Diagnosis. And then when my professor drops the PowerPoint, I'll be able to do a condensed note file on this, you know, this Word file. And then eventually, you know, that saves you the trouble of like trying to create a long study guide before your exams, things like that. It's just great. Like, it's a great way to get a good look at your notes after class and review before you start forgetting things. Luckily for me today, I only had that one class, so it's only going to take me probably, you know, around an hour or so to condense these notes. But since I don't have the slideshow yet, I'm going to start cooking some lunch because I am hungry.
So right now, I still don't have the PowerPoint from my professor, but I was reviewing my notes because I think it's important that you review your notes the same day that you have class. That way, you get a quick recall of the information, and it's more likely to stay in your brain for a longer period of time if you review it the same day. So I'm just going to be going through the notes that I wrote on the slides. I mean, on the pen and paper, since I don't have the slides. Type in some important keywords that I think I'm going to need to know for the test. And that's probably the best that I can do right now, given that I don't have the slideshow. But when I do get the PowerPoint, I'll be able to do a full Microsoft Word document for that lecture. So for right now, I'm just going to start at the top. Keywords of this lecture, and then put some of the things that he mentioned that I think are important. I'm not even going to define them. I'm just going to write down the words, like words to keep in mind. So yeah, I mean, it's the first day of school. There isn't much to show about studying, but I did want to include that in a vlog because someone asked about it a while ago. I'll try to include that in more of my vlogs, just how I study on a day-to-day basis. Usually I don't record myself studying, mainly because it's kind of boring for y'all to watch, but I'll definitely include like small clips of me studying every day. Or when I, you know, studying on the days that I vlog, if I study, because I don't study every single day. I personally think that studying every day can lead to burnout. And I think that on days that you have exams, you shouldn't study after an exam. Give your brain some time to rest and reset before you start studying for more classes. So I like to take days that I have exams off after the exam. Also, I study a lot on the weekends, which allows me to study less during the weekdays. The weekends, like, I really sit in the house and study like 8 hours a day, Saturday and Sunday. Like, I just sit in the house. It's real easy during school because on Saturdays, I can literally sit in the house and watch college football and study, and I don't mind. Like, that's a good Saturday for me. And then Sundays, I do the same thing with the NFL. So it's great during the fall semester to just like be in the house, especially when it gets cold. But that allows me during the week to be more relaxed, go to the gym, study 2 hours, 1 or 2 hours a day and be fine. Because I also go to all my classes. I don't watch my classes online. So, you know, that's part of it. But I just wanted to show you guys a little bit of my study process. I'm going to close out the vlog here because it's already 4:30. I'm about to head to school to film a sponsored post. And then I'm going to just chill for the rest of the day, eat dinner, and prepare for my classes tomorrow. I'm going to be recording tomorrow as well. I'm going to be in sim lab some of the day, so that should be cool. So thanks for watching today's vlog. I really appreciate it. Don't forget to like the video. Don't forget to subscribe. Share the video with anyone you think might like it. And I'll see y'all in the next vlog. Peace.